That's an amazing combination you made there. I love the green on his face.